Shifting focus to Bhopal now, in the past week, the country has seen an alarming rise in cases, reporting more than 4,000 coronavirus cases on a daily basis. With rising cases, Nepal's health infrastructure is struggling to cope with sudden influx of new patients. The Ministry of Health and Population has urged the citizens to be cautious and follow the health and safety guidelines.
Run.